We see a completely non-racial society. We don't believe, for instance, in the so-called guarantees for minority rights, because guaranteeing minority rights implies the recognition of portions of the community on a race basis. We believe that in our country there shall be no minority, there shall be no majority, there shall just be people. And those people will have the same status before the law, and they will have the same political rights before the law. So in a sense, it will be a completely non-racial egalitarian society.
But will the vast number of blacks, after all their experiences, be able to live a life without giving vent to feelings of revenge, of...
We believe it is the duty of the vanguard political movement which brings about change to educate people's outlooks. I mean, in the same way that blacks have never lived in a socialist economic system, they will learn to live in one. In the same way that they've always lived in a racially divided society, they've got to learn to live in a non-racial society.